You're way too late to the party on this one. I am way too late to the party, but you, my friends, are right on time. I'm Sam, your host here on Way Too Late to the Party. It is a wonderful day for some Hozier. And today we are going to be listening to Francesca, the official lyric video. This comes as a request from my friend, Vulpus Tumultum. She and I go way the hell damn back. Asked for this request. Actually, no, I asked for this request. That said, let's get to the music. This is Hozier with Francesca. Let's bring in the thing like we just did. This is from 8 months ago, 1.7 million damn views from the Hozier official channel. And just a little background on myself. I have played guitar and bass for 30 and 15 years, respectively. I had to stop about 3 years ago due to fibromyalgia in my fingers and hands. But that means that I can still listen to music with the headphones on, and that's just fine. I have an extensive music background, in theory, but not music theory. All right, let's get rolling. This is Hozier with Francesca.
Do you think I'd give up that this might assure the love from me that I was on the brink? How could you think, darling, I'd scare so easily now that it's done? There's not one thing
okay. Damn. That was powerful as hell. The drums just coming in like that. The strum of that guitar when it came in. And there's something about Hozier that there's a motif in his lyrics about holding you just for a minute that, I mean, I get, but it's very prominent in it. It's a motif that, you know, goes on and on from song to song that I've heard, at least. He wants that one last minute, that one fleeting minute. And it's an aching thing. It's a yearning thing. It's an aching thing. It's a, you know, and it makes for great love songs. It does. But damn, that was powerful as hell. That was powerful as all hell. I love it. I'm going to go back about 5 seconds. Yeah. By the way, background, I'm very sorry if the creepy crawlies in the background are making you squirm a bit. That is the official visualizer for the official lyric video. I apologize like hell if you're bug phobic. Let's go.
Thank you.
Like a breakdown than a bridge. Wow. Okay. Yeah, that was a deconstruction, a breakdown at the end. All right, let's bring the thing out. Okay, wow. That was the breakdown at the end, really just brought everything into focus and then out of focus really, really well. That was really well done. I like that song a lot. Wow. Just rethinking about it. Okay, yeah. Thinking about just going into a storm just to hold you for one more minute. Just do it again. Do it again. Wow. Oh, man. This guy has the best way with lyrics. And I come from Pearl Jam. I'm a Pearl Jam super fan. So I'm you know, I'm used to Eddie Vedder's lyrics. And that guy has... That guy's a master with lyrics. And Hozier, he is damn good. Is damn good. I need to get more Hozier in my life, honestly. And Vulpes Tumultum is going to be the woman that gets that Hozier pipeline right into my veins. So thank you, Vulpes. This has been an eye-opening experience. Very much so. I think this is like the first Hozier song that I've just been this blown away by. And this is off the new album Unreal Unearth, the new album Unreal Unearth that came out, you know, 8 months ago back in May. But yeah, damn, that was good. There is a link to the video in the extended, and there is also a link to Way Too Late TV in the extended if you'd like to visit me on the internet. If you like the video, please do like the video. It really does help. If you want to subscribe to the channel, there is a button down in this general area over here that lets you subscribe to the channel. If you can't find the button down there, then just hover over my face in that lovely corner and you can find the subscribe button right there. So, in the meantime, the party isn't going to stop, but the party's going to die down for now. Just wait until it picks up again and we'll see you then. Good night, everybody.